What are the five things that you should know before you start your own home care agency? There is no end date on staffing, but also to have a pretty strong referral program in there. Usually good people, they flock together. And so if you have a great home care aide, home health aide, one that you love and that really fits the bill in terms of your expectations, you want to ask that person, do they know someone else looking for that same type of employment? And if they do, more importantly, do you have a referral program to incentivize people to want to suggest good talent for you? So those are two things that you have to weigh out, is making sure that you're attracting the right folks, but then also making sure that you have a referral program so that your loyal employees can attract like talent to your agency.